Normal travel between mainland and Hong Kong resumed as various control points linking Shenzhen and Hong Kong reopened on Sunday. A day later, 84-year-old Hong Kong resident Li Pak-yen got up at 7 and headed to the Shenzhen Bay control point to meet up with his old friends in Guangzhou, who he hadn't seen for 3 years.
我喺香港特登上嚟广州一德路买年货，呢度啲年货都够好平，又用港币支付入，用阿里 Pay 支付港币，唔使带现金嚟，好觉得好方便啊！啲嘢又平又几好啊，又抵买啊！
一家亲吓，疫情过去啦，以后大家多啲来往，我多啲嚟探你哋，你哋又多啲嚟香港探我哋。
好，拜拜啦，拜拜。